In this problem, first I will just draw the speed current curve. So just look at it carefully. After that, I will simplify it further. So here.